carefully lift up the leg and place the brace underneath. Center the leg on the rear stay. Ensure the kneecap is located in line with the notch at the center of the brace. Close the brace so that it surrounds the knee and the opening is over the kneecap. The elastic patella cover can be used to help initially hold the panels in place. Fold the panels on top of each other before fastening the straps. Starting below the knee, pull the strap through the D-ring and secure with the hook tabs provided. Fasten in an alternating below and above fashion until all the straps are secure. Readjust all straps for a snug fit if needed. Do not over-tighten. When removing the brace, undo each strap and ensure you attach the strap back on itself. This will make it easier when fitting the brace next time and will prolong the life of the straps.